Sioux Falls will get rain. Other parts of the state are bracing for a lot of snow. State officials are urging people to make preparations now. Those staying at home are encouraged to make sure they have enough supplies on hand, including needed medication. Wednesday and Thursday are also expected to be heavy traffic days, with many people attending state high school basketball tournaments. State Department of Public Safety says people should start to adjust their travel plans right now.